I can do this.
Snipers in the town.
Watch out, there's two of them.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower. Come on. We gotta meet up with those guys.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right. Here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
What are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to lock the gateway.
Well, which two?
Oh, another gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun?
Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you.
Don't trust Drake.
hell's Charlie?
Who knows?
No, no, no! Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right, all right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Get out! I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
Is that seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. Yes. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. All right, come on.
No, 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 no.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
All right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie. Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
I've got to get out. Please, just get out.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
Oh, no, no, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
You don't want it to. Just calm down. That's it. Calm down. I don't want to hurt you, all right? I don't want to hit you, Charlie. I don't want to have to hurt you. Come on, man, it's me. Stop!
Shot!
Just calm down.
Yeah.
I don't want to have to hurt you. Don't worry, you don't want to. I don't want to have to hurt you. Down. All right, stop hitting me. Calm down. All right, calm down.
Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, this. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Follow me.
No, no, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
Damn rumors. Some kind of ancient device.
Where's my medical?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun, too.
Oh, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
You
just one left. Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything. Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there...
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing?
Throw the torch down there. You might be able to light the brazier. Throw the torch down there. You might be able to light the brazier.
Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Got it. Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing? Nice try.
Move!
Got it. There's another brazier down there. Nice one.
All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Now don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We'll rotate the globe now.
Get something. Looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, we'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here
somewhere. Shit! They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go for
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
You might have given us a wink or something. Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting...
Are
you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor.
Shoot
him,
right?
Shit!
Ambush!
Nancy! Get him to a doctor! Get out of here! Come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Head for the gate now!
Thank you.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, come on. Just a little further.
You bastard. Shitting bastard leg.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go.
One. Two. And a one.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here.
All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here. Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.